Sack coming in and the money on four. Gotta put a stamp on it. Yeah, hit a plate, scrub it off the plate. Hey, gotta put the camp on it. Pussy ass nigga always talking that tough shit. Nigga put a date on it.
Hey guys, it's Brooklyn. I'm back with another video, and today I'll be showing you guys how to make a good logo. But anyway, yeah. So I already have this image ready. Whatever skin you want, it's really good, please. So you want to choose out the skin you want. And going with the ones that you see, because you all images. And show them with a white circle and you're really greedy. Just find one and download the image. If you're on iOS, slide your phone up. But if you're on Android, hold your phone. And then you want to download this other app called Pixel Lab. And then you go over to that app. And then you go over to Pixel Lab. And you get the image you had. Maybe some Pixel Lab. And then you want to go. You can press the 3-dot and press use image from gallery. And you want to find that image you saved. Or says I saved this one for you guys. And then you want to like make the text look cool. First, I usually put the name. And you can make the color match. I'll put the color second. And then you can put it like the name like this. So you can get a good look at it. And then you want to press font, and if my opinion, Valgo is the best. That's the one I always use, so you can press Valgo. That's the one I use. And then you want to go to stroke, and then enable that, and find the one you want. I'm just going to put it, like, blue. Bang. And then I'm going to press shadow. Bang. And I'm just going to put blue one. And I'm just gonna put it as red because I will feel like it, baby. And then, yeah, that's basically what you do. And then you wanna go 3D text, and then enable 3D text. And you wanna put the depth down to like 8, and you wanna put the darken up. You wanna move this around. So I'm gonna move the sides around. I usually move it like that, like this. And then, yeah, that's basically it. That's how you make an easy and fast logo. And then you want to press the 3-dots again, press export image, and save the gallery. And if you want to see it on the watch screen, click on the watch screen. Find the one in this picture app and put it there. Whatever part of it you want to put in. I'm just going to put this part right here. And this is how it would look if you have the same logo as me. And this is how it would look if you put it on anything. So I'm going on Discord. Discord link will be linked in the description. Basically, you go and add me. I'll be adding random people. But anyway, you want to go and I'm just going to change it, and I'm going to change it back, obviously. And then this is how it will look on your Discord. So this is how it looks on your Discord. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy Creative. I hope not. It's been your boy Creative. And I'm out. Peace. Bye.